This is Rambi Iran. And you guys know what? I have a bone to pick. I don't even remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat. I mean, the entire region's been under Bugan's control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kirat a better place. But I find a lot of things undesirable, you guys. I find poop undesirable. I wish I never had to shit, to be honest. I mean, the food that I have to eat up here, it's not good on the bowel movements. What else is undesirable? I mean, girls who talk too much, people with bad breath, people that just talk about their kids all day. I don't give a shit. I mean, I find Chotu undesirable, especially when he farts in the booth and doesn't admit to it. I mean, come on, man, it's two of us. Admit to it, Chotu. Why are you lying? And I think he might have a point. Didn't some guy say that religion is an opiate for the masses? Well, if Sabal doesn't want us to have drugs, he's got to replace the drugs with something, okay? I mean, have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol?
Sure. Yeah.
You've got the dial set to Radio Free Kirat. It's Rabbi Ray Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita. Fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. This is my opinion. This is my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been doing some digging around. Word is she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not one to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb. I'll smoke one with you, but I don't deal. That's not for me, okay? Amita, on the other hand, she is setting herself up to be a full-on kingpin. That'd be pretty hard if you think about it. I mean, most kingpins are just fat men who are out of shape, who then...
Sometimes I get a feeling I play this song.
Deploys men.
tuned into Radio Freaky Rock. So as you guys know, Pagan is using the now defunct local tea distributor Kyra Tea as the center for Paul Duplour's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, Duplour is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses.
Huh!
that was rescued by a goat farmer a few days ago. But he has such horrible night terrors. The only way he can sleep now is if he's surrounded by goats.
Huh! Please untie us now.
Excuse me, you got a second?
I thought for sure I was finished.
I love
the
cold.
I am in your debt.
I feel alive.
Yeah.